Welcome to the afterlife. You've been in a medically induced coma while we got you out of Ukraine and rebuilt your mouth.
Suicide pills. Fake. Why?
A test.
They pulled my teeth out. Did my team get clear?
No. Private Russians, we think.
Somebody told me.
Not you. You chose to die instead of giving up your colleagues.
We all believe we'd run into the burning building. But until we feel that heat, we can never know. You do.
I resign.
You don't work for us. You're dead. Your duty transcends national interests. This is about survival.
Whose?
Everyone's. There's a cold war, cold as ice. To even know its true nature is to lose. This is knowledge divided. All I have for you is a gesture in combination with a word, tenet. Use it carefully.
I bought my Goya for cents on a dollar from an irate Swiss banker. Traced it back to a repo, then realized I scored a bargain when he told me who paid top dollar for another one of his pictures, your husband.
Where's your bargain? The drawing's an obvious fake.
My drawing's a very good fake. You know that better than anyone. The information's the bargain.
The information that I helped defraud my own husband.
He and I are related businesses, but he's a very hard man to meet if you and I were to make an arrangement.
Arrangement? You mean blackmail? Don't be afraid of the word. My husband isn't. I'm sorry to tell you he got there first.
He knows, and he's never done anything about it.
Why would he?
He paid $9 million for it.
To cover the cost of the holiday he just forced us on.
Where'd you go, Mars?
Vietnam, on our yacht. His yacht. You've got the suit, the shoes, the watch. I think you're a little out of your depth.
People who've amassed fortunes like your husband's generally aren't okay with being cheated out of any of it.
It'll open the right doors, but some of the wrong ones, too.
That's all they've told you?
That test you passed? Not everybody does.